There's that big-ass tree bush thing that we've wanted to get rid of for a while anyway. Crashing down in the high winds of Sandy. Hurricane Sandy. Not some blowhard named Sandy.